In order to start resolving ambiguities of the kind that occurred with the earthquake story, we need a new knowledge representation called the thematic role system. A thematic role system is a type frame system where the frame represents an action or event identified by a verb. The verb calls forth a number of expectations about the roles that are connected with that particular event. David, can you think of an example of the thematic role frame?
So one simple example that comes to mind for me is the word throw. I know that if a throw action has taken place, a few things have to be in play. I expect there to be someone doing the throwing. I expect something to be thrown. I might expect a target specified by the word at, or a destination specified by the word to. So for example, I throw the ball to Ashok, or I throw the ball at Ashok, depending on how nice I'm feeling.
Note that even though David isn't talking about a specific instance of throwing, he's still able to generate the expectations with the general action of throwing. This is what a thematic case frame does for you. It is able to generate expectations. Let us look at how it would actually work in action.